Here's how you can make boba. I just got into boba a few months ago and I really only order the matcha tea flavored one, but with this recipe I plan to make my own in the future. Grab a pan, put it on medium heat and add water and brown sugar. Once everything melts, you'll periodically add in tapioca starch or flour. Once everything comes together, you can transfer it to your countertop. If you find it a bit too dry or wet, you can add more water or tapioca flour accordingly. The consistency was pretty interesting. It just kind of fell apart in my hand, and it looks wet, but it was actually dry. Just make sure you knead the dough while it's still hot, and it should come together. Roll it out into small cylinders and start making little balls. Now, don't use my balls as a reference because they are way too big and they won't fit in a straw. Have these boiled for 15 minutes and then drained. Lastly, you can coat them in some more caramel, and that's it. So I'm thinking about making some chai boba recipes, but if you have any other recommendations, let me know.